Hi, my name's Jade Turner, and I'll be auditioning for the part of Sophie. And you make me talk.
You're Donna's daughter.
Yes.
Wow. I thought you looked familiar. Sophie, Sophia.
It's just Sophie.
No, Sophia's the Greek. I had a great aunt, Sophia.
I'm named after Sophia.
Where's Donna? I want to see her and thank her for the invitation. Yes, it's very kind of her to remember us.
Oh, you can't. You're a secret. I sent the invitations. Mom doesn't know.
But why?
Oh, well, you know, Mom's always going on about old friends, and I thought she'd be thrilled that I invited you all. And Mom got herself in such a state about this wedding, just to mention unexpected guests, and she'll just hyperventilate.
Sophie, hold on. Are you trying to tell me Donna didn't invite me?
No, she didn't. So pretend that you're on a holiday, and she will get a lovely surprise when she sees you at my wedding, and then we'll let her in on the secret.
That's Sophie. What's going on, Sophie? What are you doing? It's 6 o'clock in the morning.
I don't know.
Right there.
I'm all right, Mom.
Of course you're not all right. You're sleepwalking again.
Again? When do I ever sleepwalk?
The night you came down with the measles? That time you couldn't finish your times table?
Oh, Mom, get off. I'm not a baby.
I know, but you're still my daughter, Soph, and I know that something's wrong. It can be stopped. It isn't too late. I can sort out these wedding shenanigans.
Shenanigans? What do you mean, shenanigans?
I'm sorry, it's just a figure of speech.
No, that's what you think, isn't it? That I'm stupid to get married, that it's just some whim?
Well, I'm not pretending I really understand.
No,
but
of course you don't. You never needed a man for anything, didn't you? I mean, you never did do the marriage and the baby thing, you just did the baby.
What the hell is going on here? Why are you coming down on me?
I'm gonna do it right, Mom. I love Sky, and I want to be with him, and I don't want my children growing up not knowing who their father is because it's crap. Sky.
It's bad luck to see each other.
It's all gone wrong anyway. Sky, look, you gotta help me.
Why? What's happened?
It's a mess, and it's all my fault. I know I shouldn't have done it, but I read Mom's diary. I have 3 possible dads.
Oh my God.
And I invited them all to our wedding. I thought I'd know my father as soon as I saw him. But I didn't. Now all 3 think they're my father, and they're all expecting to give me away.
Wait a minute. Go back a bit. You did what?
I invited my dads to our wedding. It was 3 months ago. I wasn't expecting them to show up.
3 months?
You gotta help me.
Why didn't you tell me?
I knew you wouldn't like it.
I thought we talked about everything. I thought we had trust. But you went behind my back for some stranger?
No, it wasn't like
that. Is this what this big white wedding is for? A setup so you can find your dad?
No, it's not that at all.
I wanted to take a boat to the mainland to just get married with a couple of witnesses, but you insisted on this fantasy wedding so you could play happy families.
I want to know who I am. I want to get married knowing who I am.
That doesn't come from knowing who your dad is, Sophie. That comes from you. How would you feel if I lied to you? I was marrying you because I loved you, and I thought it was what you wanted, but I just don't know anymore.
You don't know if you love me?
I don't know if it's what you really want. Sorry, I'm interrupting. No. Listen, you think about it.
No. Sky, wait!